looked like a Resident Evil 5 campaign extra after we was done with it.